there's no peanut butter in this, but it is tiki time, and there's banana, so that's not bad. I love tiki drinks. I love them more than Steph loves rings. I love them more than Daniel Day-Lewis loves Oscars. I love them more than the Hamburglar loves stealing food from hungry children. So what we're doing today is, I don't know if you want to call it a punch, whatever you want to call it. I'm going to call it delicious. Am I right or am I? All right. We are going to start with a little plantation pineapple rum. It is delicious. We're going to go 2 ounces. And honestly, flavored rums can get a little thick, a little syrupy, a little gross. You drank too many of those in college because they were cheap and now you won't touch them anymore, kind of gross. So, this is a good one. Actually, it's better than good one. It's a really good one. All right, next, we have a banana liqueur, a banana de Brazil. It's Brazilian yet from France. Or as we say here in the South, banana de Brazil. All right, let's go 2 ounces. Go impress your friends and colleagues with a very dangerous pour. Put that in there. Now, what we've got so far, you know, relatively sweet, quite sweet. So we need some citrus to balance that out. Today we're gonna use White Elixir Sour Mix. We're gonna go with 2 ounces. Look at that. And a 10. All right, next. Just get your bar spoon, give it a little stir. I'm not militant, I guess you could shake it, but you're gonna ice it down. That's not really what we're going for. Okay, cool. Strain that in to our mean mug tiki mug with a cute little blue straw, paper, of course. But you might need to drink the drink a little faster. Otherwise, use some metal. Or, if you hate the ocean and turtles, use some plastic. No, that shit's bad. All right. Finally, the grand finale. We've got some Saigon cinnamon. Saigon cinnamon is great with tiki cocktails. And you can put on a little bit of a show. So, as Johnny Storm would say, flame on! And let's just, yeah! Perfection. Now we are calling this the Bahama Banana. And if you don't like it, you don't have to drink it. Nah, but I mean, you could just drink it and still go ahead and buy my product. And you call it whatever you want, but whatever you call it, if it's not Banana Bahama, it's gonna be the wrong thing that you're calling it. Copacabana, yeah, okay. Delicious. There is a shorter version of this, also posted to this channel, but just want to spend some time with you guys, you know? All right, cheers, you have a good night.